Hey everyone, this is FlightNet here. Glad you can stop by and check out my video here. We're going to be doing part two of West Across Stevens Pass from Stephen Van Epps. So, run time's around 115 minutes, 36 miles. I went and reduced my graphics to medium, but still kept my texture at eight times. So I hope it turns out pretty good. Yeah, I'm wanting to get that one out there at New Hampshire or New Haven. Old style 1950 something diesel electric. Yeah, we'll be up at Merritt Siding Pass and be waiting on some other traffic to come through. Let's see how this graphic is going to do on this one here at medium setting.
Thank you.
watching my broadcast.
Thank you.
videotaping on the Stevens Pass. He uploaded on his channel, and there is a clearing just like it is here in the train sim before you go into the tunnel. He has a couple of videos of trains coming up the hill and coming out of the tunnel here.
Thank you.
tunnel here, and I'll download it and upload it to my channel. But I'll have to mention who the video is from. That way it ain't no copyright. stop this thing.
Thank you.
just in case. Buddy, 10:30.
Fine.
main engineer's going to take a smoke break, get up and stretch his legs at the third, at the next stop.
Thank you.
closet, but I'm going to pick right up after I start moving again, so I'll cut a little bit of the video out, make it a little bit shorter for you guys.
All right, we're gonna be taking a break.
right, guys. Sitting here waiting on this last train here. And this be my last video of the night. Part two of Steve Van Epps scenario. Going west across Stephen Pass, Merritt to Bering. So we're just waiting for this locomotive to go by. And we have 7 miles to go. there you have it, folks. Part two of West Across Stevens Pass, Merritt to Barron. Sponsored by Steve and Epps. So I'll upload this tomorrow, which is Sunday, the February the 20th. And we thank you for watching the scenario.